I'm Romy Gonzalez. I come from Chile. I live in Berlin since 2014. I come from the art direction and graphic design background. On the way, I discovered that I like to paint a lot nature, and then I realized that's my thing. So I'm very inspired by botanical and scientific illustration. And I try to apply it on my work, but also giving my own touch. So this wall is very special for me because it's the first time I paint a solo wall. Before, I did only collaborations with different people. And well, about the wall itself, this is a mix of different minerals and cactuses. And mushrooms as well, which is something I've been illustrating lately. Also, part of my work is I like to give air to things, so I like to make things float. Even more things that are quite heavy, like minerals or rocks, and they're quite like, they have a lot of power. Well, something I would like to do in the future is to approach institutions that are focused in scientific research or nature as well, like museums, also universities. I think they are quite interested in my work. For example, like biology faculties or things on the field. And this is something I definitely would like to approach more. Also, I realized that I really like to paint walls, for example, and explore more the urban space, which I think is quite interesting because those are things that they will stay. And you also have feedback directly from people, which I think is really cool. And I really, really like the space. It's a crazy building, and all the people involved, it's super cool too. So, thank you.